up. So today we are going to be starting on our expedition in the mines. If you guys remember, we have an iron sword, 42 cobblestone, an iron pickaxe, a stone pickaxe, a map, 9 cooked pork chop, and a torch. So we are going to be torching it up. So I think it was this way, right guys? Oh yep, I see it over there, kind of. This is probably the last video I'm going to record today, so... I've already recorded 3 videos before this, and I've been sitting here for like the length of those entire videos. I have not gotten up once. So, this is probably going to be the last video I record today. So I hope you guys are happy with this channel, because this channel has become a... That's a big ravine! Almost bigger than my ravine. You know that, guys? This ravine could almost be bigger than my ravine. Probably not, though. I highly doubt it's bigger than my ravine. Let's go a little bit farther in this place. Can we please, like, make a little staircase, maybe? Okay. Okay, guys, we are here in the mines. And apparently, there is a ravine down here that we did not know about. Included with lava. Which is pretty darn dangerous, actually. This is really dangerous. Do not try this at home. Do not go diving into the depths of a cave with lava. Lava is very dangerous to your health. That has been scientifically proven that lava is indeed dangerous to your health. So don't do lava, kids. Don't do lava. Lava is very bad. Just like fire. Fire bad. So we are going pretty far down here. Up, I'm getting shot at. That guy's sniping! That guy's a little cheapskate. Okay, if I'm down there, I'm in a range of view. Let's try to go over there, and maybe we can storm him. We gotta storm the castle, guys. Go, go, go! Storming the castle! Project Storm Castle! Storming... I got him. He's dead. Okay, so we got the skeleton. So we're gonna put a torch here to mark that this area has been cleared. So now mobs cannot spawn here in this, like, area of the torchlight. So there's my staircase. So let's try to build up over to that. So maybe we can kill that zombie as well. I might have to get some more cobblestone. Oh, I forgot the wood. That's why I didn't feel very good about this. I forgot the wood. The number one rule is always take wood and cobblestone so you can always make a crafting table and a furnace. Okay, which, storm the castle, guys. It's Project, oh my god. I just killed the witch. We just killed the witch, guys. Feel proud of yourself, because you have just killed a witch. Boom, boom. Okay, so we've officially made a staircase down to this level. So we are also going to put a torch here to signify we have also cleared this side. So, now what? I guess we go further down, see if we can find anything else. Creepy down here. I see a skeleton. I see a skelly very far down there. On the bottom floor, some would say. Others would say on the bottom floor. So, we just got a pretty far down, but we are now running low on cobblestone. So, we're just gonna go mine some really quick. keep an eye on that dark part of the cave. Because you never know when a creeper might self-destruct on you. I have had that happen to me already once in this series, and I do not want it to happen again. Knowing my luck, though, it probably will happen like 15 times. So, we just about got enough. Yep, we got 22 cobblestone. That should be good for to go. Okay, so let's go back down on my makeshift staircase. We are going down this way, guys, because something... Oh, there's a skeleton down there. Archer, take cover! Okay, we have this down here, and I'm starting to think we should pile up over here. Okay, so we got this down here, and this down here. So we got... We're pretty good on like, staircases. Because we have, like, this down here. And we're going to make a staircase to this area. The skeleton is worried. Oh, there's two down there. That's just peachy. Let's cover that up. Let's cover all the things up. Everything that could be a possible skeleton breaching area. Camera's getting a little hot. Okay, so we got 9 more pieces of cobblestone, 11. So let's put a torch here. And I see some lava over there, so let's try to make our way over here. Let's explore this area. So we're going to put a torch here. We're going to move on. That's our strategy for this, guys. Torch, move on. There's nothing here, and there's nothing over there. So... I'm using my iron pickaxe to mine now because of my... Okay, I'm not going to go into any caves. First, I want to kind of see about just this main ravine. Oh, there's a skeleton down there. And a creeper. So let's... Oh, there's a skeleton here, too! I missed him! You guys probably saw him as like, look out, egg! But then I was just like, oh, what? There's something... Something's coming. Better go do something about that. I put that torch down, so maybe it won't be completely dark now. Because I just saw some iron down here, and I'm like, oh, I want some of that iron. And we are indeed getting the iron. Okay, guys. Oh, that's lava. Run, run. Have you ever noticed the bottom of lava is, like, really, really weird looking. Like, it looks like lava, like, a bunch of things of lava. If you fly, like, really flat, really high up, and then you look down at lava, it looks like that. Okay, let's get rid of this right here, because this is kind of annoying. Just like me, it's kind of annoying. I only have 2 torches left. I really need to start. How did I have a skeleton above me? I don't even want to know. Well, that skeleton's arrow probably was like going up to me, then gravity took effect, and it was like, nope. Thank you, gravity, for not making that skeleton hit me and torture me. I would not like it. Ow! Ow, quit it. Guessing that's going. Yep, ow. I wish I had something to like, kill him from a range, but I don't. There's 2 skeletons down there. Let's try another way. No. You know what? We're gonna do the reckless thing. Boom! Oh man, there's 3 skeletons down here. That's why I kept getting shot. Hey, we got a bow. That's the most good thing that's happened here. So let's try to figure out how we're gonna make a staircase down here. Oh, there's pretty much a natural staircase right here. Okay, let's go ahead and do this. Oh, there's an Enderman there. That's just great. Oh, that was a mistake. Oh, here comes, here comes, here comes, here comes. See, kind of like a skeletal figure. Oh, there's the grass. Why is there grass down in the cave, guys? You guys know how there's grass. Oh, I got an ender pearl! Yay! We got our first ender pearl, guys. First ender pearl of the day, of the entire series, actually. Wow. What are we on? Fourth part. First ender pearl. What just? Oh yeah, I hit that bat. I guess it died. Poor bat. Rip bat 2018 to 2018. That's not gonna do, because I'm gonna fall down that hole. So let's just get one more of these pieces of cobblestone. So now we have a complete staircase from the top to the bottom. So now I can start exploring this place more. Instead of just placing down stair after stair after stair. We're probably deep enough to find diamonds, so we better start exploring. Okay, there seems to be nothing around, like, right as of now, like, that could kill us. Ooh, lapis lazuli. Or lazuli. I always call it lapis lazuli, but to be honest, I don't know how it's pronounced. I'm just gonna call it lapis lazuli. Don't know why I was being dumb and call it lapis lazuli, unless that's how you say it. I don't know what I'm talking about. Let's just assume that. Hey, I got 8 levels. Wonder if I'll ever get 85. Yeah. Because 85. Anyway, so, ooh, there's lava here, so that means treasure, right? You gotta make sure I remember that this is the area that I need to come back to. I wish I could leave, like, little pebbles or something, like Hansel and Gretel or something like that. Okay, I'll leave a little sign that the right way is this way. So, I'm probably going to forget that's the sign that I should be looking for, and I'm just going to wander off into an abyss of death and destruction. This is very dangerous, guys. I gotta hug the wall. That should just... I hate when lava does this. Okay, so we're just going to get all this stuff. Disappearing now, great. So I just did that for nothing. Okay, so now we're gonna be mining up some iron, which is all good with me. Ooh, some more iron. We're just getting a lot of iron in this series. One time I was playing Minecraft in survival. I was doing a Minecraft Let's Play with that minus the Let's Play. Just playing Minecraft in survival. And what I did was I had a house, and I always, every time I looked in a cave, I could never find iron. Ever. It was like it was impossible for the game to let me have any iron. It's pretty ironic. Ironic, because iron. Ooh, this is a cool lava pool, so let's just assume that this place has buried treasure. Get it? Buried because we're underground. Okay, I'm just making so many. Oh no! That's gonna do it for this video. If you guys did enjoy the video, please hit that slimy like button. I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.